This is Sarah Batista bringing you your news update on this Sunday morning at 11 o'clock. We're in Frazier Park right now. This is where protesters are starting to gather for a rally and march that they will have at 1 o'clock. 90 different organizations expected to march for different causes. Police are on the scene. They're expecting thousands of people. We have multiple crews here at Frazier Park, and we're going to bring you updates on Facebook and Twitter throughout the day.